Woke up to talking like me, woke up to talking like me, except no one's talking like me. I just have that song in my head, and I woke up in a pretty good mood. But yeah, this is vlog number 3. I'm still a little stuffy, and I need to finish editing vlog number 2. It's going to be very long, or it will have been very long, and I will be shocked and pleased if people consistently watch all the way through. We'll see. Who cares? That's the theme of this. We're just putting shit out. Today I'm going home.
I'm done trying to plan. Do what I want, don't hold my hand. I can do anything I want first try. You take like 10 tries hurting my eyes.
Oh my god.
Bad shit, got check and spent it. Now you got me feeling like a dentist. I can do anything I put my mind to. You can't do anything, even if you want to.
Alright, this is take 2 of leaving Milwaukee. I got real lazy yesterday. This is the day after that whole intro from... This is the day after that intro was shot. Here we are. This is the second day that we're here. Yeah. Now I'm leaving to go to Champaign. Alright gang, we tried. I bet a couple friends, I told them I'd be on the way by 4. Not quite. Yeah, it's too fucking windy to try and be artsy, but the lens all still looks good, which is good. And now we're snagging some food because we are hungry. We don't want to focus. We would never want to focus. We're gonna make Andrew do it. Yum. That sign is really obnoxious.
Sitting all alone, and you call me on the phone, and you say I need love. Can you get to me now? Sitting all alone, and you call me on the phone, and you say I need love. Can you get to me now? bills all accounted for. Got about accounted for. Yeah, I'm always up bounds. Yeah, I'm not responsible. But I'm always counting for. Fucking up a ride home. Corner store to studio to work and then I'm back to hell. You're sitting all alone and you call me on the phone and you say I need love. Can you get to me now? Sitting all alone and you call me on the phone and you say I need love. Can you get to me now?